Yeah.
Press R1.
I might just put it this.
Oh, because I was going to say, when you press R1, you can put your car a little bit more loose or tight. Go trackside and get ready to hear the most famous words in motorsports. But I don't know how much it really works, but... Oh, fuck, and I just did it right there, but... How many laps you got?
134. Oh, shit.
Dude, I'm gonna end up blowing my engine.
Why?
Because I'm running at 8 grand all the way around the track. Stay left. Clear, clear.
Oh my god. I'm gonna just put me into... Oh, I blew a tire. Are you fucking kidding me?
I did that right away.
Well, I'm the very first pit.
Clear, clear, clear. What?
Middle of three. I'm the very first spot on pit road.
closed. Wrecking, wrecking. Yellow's out. Wide middle. Two on the outside. You're three. Got one right. Two on the outside. You're three. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Clear all around. One right. Clear, clear. Got one right. All clear. Stay left. Still there. Clear, clear. Car right. Got one right. Still there. All clear. Got one right. All clear. Got one right. All clear. Got one left.
This is gonna be a long race.
Clear all around. Three wide middle. Stay right. You're in the middle here. Three wide. All clear.
People don't leave me the fuck alone.
back to pit road. Don't tear it up. Got one right. They're disqualifying us. We're not being scored.
Oh, okay. I see. I got disqualified.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, I see.
Well, fuck that race anyways. My car was wall hugger on that
track. I'm gonna get myself.
It's gonna make me sit here and count every single, or watch every single lap.
Oh, you're disqualified, yeah. That's what it made me do. But luckily I got disqualified at the end. Or no, I didn't get disqualified, my fucking car got totaled. Or no, nothing even happened to me. Another 5-10 laps from the end or whatever, and I was just watching the cars go around.
That's the case, I'll just take a loss. Got 31st.
What?
What?
What? My car takes off like a bat out of hell. And I took off and blew my tires right away because I got wedged between two cars.
I know, mine does that too.
Welcome to Phoenix Raceway, where we finish up the West Coast Swing. I'm Alex Hayden, and this track, with its removal of grass back in 2011 and reconfigured start-finish line in 2018, has gone through some major overhauls to get to where we are today. The changes have created some intense multi-groove action and ultimately led NASCAR to choose Phoenix as the Cup Series finale. Each end of this track is completely different, with less than 10 degrees of banking in turns 1 and 2, and then 10 to 11 degrees of banking in 3 and 4. The infamous dog leg provides options to fan out and cut the track before funneling off into turn 1. Drivers will be looking to make their cars capable of running these different lines and be able to put the power down on a corner exit.
Yep, F this one.
What?
Let's see if I get that one. I simulated it and still got 40th.
Alright, we're just looking for good consistent run here, driver.
I'm just taking a peek at the next race. Maybe we shouldn't have picked this car to go with. Because we could have picked any other one, like any other way better car, but... Depending on how it goes, I'll sign with Hendrick Motorsports next year. If they'll Sign me.
Hayden here to bring you qualifying at Phoenix Raceway. This oddly shaped one-mile track features a dogleg area on the front stretch that produces some insane fanning out on starts and restarts. The lack of banking in the corners makes passing difficult, and to drive off a slippery expedition, starting up front will be key. Despite Chase Elliott winning the 2020 championship from the back, this track is notoriously hard to pass with a low degree of banking. Today is about giving yourself the advantage out of the gate with good track position. Starting on the inside is also ideal, as you'll have the opportunity to cut that dog leg and potentially send it into turn one. Which driver takes advantage? Let's find out.
You qualifying?
Focus up. Let's get after it.
Are we at freaking Homestead, Miami again?
And drivers are lined up and ready to go. So let's head trackside and get those engines fired for today's race in Phoenix.
What laps?
Holy shit.
At Phoenix, Arizona. This one's easy to lead. They slow down pretty early. I don't know when to trust this guy on when to pit anymore.
I know, dude.
We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
Just started the race. We'll be pitting in about 5 laps. Why, what'd you do? Forget to put gas in or what? Yeah, I just started it 4 laps ago.
We'll be pitting in about 5 laps.
Event in progress, you bitch.
I'm gonna have to like take these out on a
practice running. Oh, really?